Aye. But to die and go we know not where, to lie in cold obstruction and to rot, this sensible warm motion to become a kneaded clod, and the delighted spirit to bathe in fiery floods, or to reside in thrilling region of thick-ribbed ice, to be imprisoned in the viewless winds and blown with restless violence round about the pendant world, or to be worse than worst of those that lawless and uncertain thought imagine howling, 'tis too horrible. The weariest and most loathed worldly life, age, ache, penury, and imprisonment